So I am here today at the MCO International Airport, that is the Orlando International Airport, and today I'm heading all the way to Mexico City. I'm going to be flying for the first time with Aeromexico, really excited, should be about a 3 to 3.5 hour trip, and from the airport I'll be taking a cab straight to my Airbnb, so let's go. So I have officially arrived at my Airbnb in Mexico City. I had no trouble whatsoever grabbing an Uber back at the airport. I pinged the guy, he picked me right up, and he dropped me right off in front of my Airbnb. Now I'm gonna call it an early night because tomorrow morning I have a horseback riding and private food and wine tour at a very special farm. So let's get some shut-eye. Good morning from Mexico City. Today is my first full official day here in the country, and I have a horseback riding tour along with a private food and wine tour at a farm. But first, I need to get some coffee. So let's go grab some coffee. So I'm here at the pickup spot today for my tour. Now I'm just waiting for my tour guide to show up. And from here, we're gonna go straight over to the farm. So let's go. So we are here at the ranch. We arrived about 20 minutes ago. We came in, sat down, had a delicious spread of food. We had quesadillas with cheese, with some spicy salsa, some sweet bread, and some delicious coffee. Now they're gonna just get me on a horse real fast to do a little bit of training, and then we're gonna go off and do about an hour and a half horseback ride. And can't wait, I'm excited. This is fun, this is beautiful up here, absolutely beautiful. So this morning for breakfast, I'm gonna go grab a seat over at Nido, which stands for The Nest. Now this very popular restaurant here in Mexico City was started by a mother and a son about 2 years ago, and now it's the talk of the town. So let's go inside and get something to eat. This has to be one of the best breakfasts I've ever had in my life. This is absolutely amazing. All right guys, so after a hearty breakfast at Nido, I'm off to the next activity of the day, which is an authentic Mexican food tour. And you know how much I love to eat, so let's get going. So for our next tasting, we're gonna be trying grasshopper. So let's give it a go. Not that bad, pretty good. Little tiny grasshoppers. And I think she said it has lemon, chili, and garlic. It's
not too bad. Now for the next dish, we're gonna be trying ants. Let's give it a go. Again, not too bad. Almost tastes like you're eating a bean. So the next dish that we're gonna be trying is sort of a mystery meat, and it could be anything from armadillo to deer to even something like a crocodile. So let's see what they're gonna serve us up. So for our last stop on our food tour, we are visiting the oldest candy shop in Mexico City. It was opened back in 1874. So let's go inside and check this place out.
Adentro.